Guys, and welcome to my channel. This is my first video, and I guess my first video is gonna be a what's in my bag video. I'm not really like good at making these videos because this is my first video, so I don't know the proper way of, you know, doing these kind of videos, but I'm going to show you guys what's in my school bag. So this is what it looks like. And it is a Jessica Simpson bag. I'm not sure what the specific name of the bag is, but that's what the brand is Jessica Simpson. And so it has these two handles right here, so you can like carry it like this or like this. But I carry, and also has like this really big handle right here. Right here, see? And that's how I usually carry it, like on my shoulder. So yeah, and then it has these two pockets, two zipper pockets, one right here and one right here, and then it has this fake zipper pocket right here, and then it has one in the back. Okay, so I'm just gonna do the front pockets, I guess. Okay, the front pocket has just this one. Has a new pack of gum, and this is the experiment, so I have to have gum at school. Okay, so then the next pocket, I know I don't have anything in, and this is a fake pocket, so I don't have to open anything in there. And then the back has this paper that is a health paper about STDs and HIV, and who's gonna call? And then this is my charger for my phone. I like to have my phone charged, so, oops. Okay, I like to have my phone charged throughout the day, so yeah, in case it dies. And then this is a pride ticket from school. Then in the middle, I'm gonna open it. God, people from my school are gonna judge me and make fun of me so much. Okay, this is what the middle looks like. And alright. So, the first thing is there's these two pockets right there. You see the two pockets? The two pockets have, I have two pens for school, and then I have two lead pencils. And I have another pencil, but like a regular pencil, but I have no idea where it went. I had it today. Okay. Then I have some headphones that I use all day and on the bus because I'm like hearing the kids on my school talk. Okay. Then I have this Sobe Strawberry Banana drink, and it's my favorite drink of all time. It's one of my favorite drinks, and I always have to have something to drink at school because I'm always thirsty and I can't always leave class. So, oh, yeah, it's really good to have that. And then I have there's like this keychain. Like right there, you see, it's like right there, and that like lets me like put my keys or anything in there that I want to like hang on to, so I don't like lose it throughout the bag. But I just keep my ID, school ID, in here, and I can't show you my really because it's going to show my school, but I'll just show you my name because my picture is really ugly. But I need this for basically to eat at school and certain things, so I don't really like, I don't know. Okay, then I have a pocket right here, and when you open it, there is a lotion. It's Woods of Windsor conditioning hand and nail cream. This is True Rose, and this is one of my favorite ones. So it's like literally like rose. Smells good. Then I have, and then like the big stuff, which is my school stuff, I have just, you know, papers, and my Spanish name is Melanie, so I can show you that. Yeah. Then I have my Spanish homework, I mean Spanish book, and it's a big book. Then I have my math book, and I hate math, so I don't really open that. Then I have my iPad, which I use every day, basically. Our school has iPads, so we use them, like, every day. And we have classes of, like, technology and stuff, so we barely, like, ever use a pencil in that class, which is called 21st. I don't know if you guys have that, but, yeah. And my wallpaper is pretty awesome. But, yeah, that's my iPad, and the case is really ugly, but it's a school case, so. Then I have my notebook, school notebook, and I just have like health notes in here and all my classes that I use, like that I write in. That's what this is for. And then I've been trying to get back into reading because I was really big into reading until I started using my phone. So I've been trying to get back into reading, and I'm reading right now The Perks of Being a Wallflower. I watched the movie already and it was pretty awesome, and I already read this book and it was awesome too. But I'm trying to reread it, and yeah, it'll be fun. Then I have my phone case, and this is a Victoria's Secret phone case. So I really like it, and I've been wearing it on my phone for a while. because it is spring, and it's just a fun color. But took it off because people were saying that this thing here was annoying, so I took it off because it was annoying people, so, supposedly. So, yeah, I think that's it. I hope you guys like this video. I'll see you guys in my next, hopefully, video. And, yeah, leave comments down below if you liked it and what kind of video would you guys like to see after. And, yeah, so I'll see you guys later.